let's compare 1787 with 2012. What's happening? We are at a time of crisis. But guess what? These guys, when they were signing the Constitution, they were also at a time of crisis. And sometimes in the midst of crisis is when you have the biggest opportunity to spark change. Change that needs to be drastic. Not just a band-aid, not just a simple solution, but a solution that is rooted in the interest of the greater country. And that's exactly what James Madison, George Washington, Ben Franklin, and all of them did inside these walls. Why? Because just as today, they were on the verge of national bankruptcy. It was right after the Revolutionary War, and obviously the Articles of Confederation weren't working. Something had to change in the way the government was structured, the way decisions were made for the greater benefit of all. We, the people of the United States, right? In order to form a more perfect union. Union. That is the key word. And compromise, as we're hearing these days, the new dirty word in Washington, which clearly was at the cornerstone of everything that happened inside this building. So let's draw a lesson from history. Maybe it's our chance for all of us together, dust off our history books, and go back to the origins that made us who we are today. What was that spirit that made the Constitution and the Bill of Rights and everything else that followed? Maybe it's that same spirit that we need to infuse into today's decisions. And we have an opportunity to remember where we come from, to really set a new path for where we're going to as a country. So, was there argument and bickering inside that room? Absolutely. That's what makes a democracy a wonderful democracy. So of course we want to encourage that. But remember, the founding fathers that sat in there and signed together had one purpose. Were they worried about a re-election? Who knows? Maybe. Were they worried about their own political party agendas? Well, maybe. But at the end of the day, what drove them to a conclusion on one united body and signature was one purpose: the well-being of the country. So, hopefully we learn from our founding fathers. Hopefully we get inspired by places like Philadelphia. And I can't wait to see the consensus and great conclusions that will come out of Washington to help us all as the great country that we are.